Throughout my 27 years at IBM, technology has changed dramatically, but the favorite part of my job has always been applying that technology to solve business problems for clients. And I think this interest started when I was 13 or 14. I learned to program and I thought to myself, now what can I use this for? So I wrote my first program for my basketball team that let me enter statistics and then track progress of players throughout the course of the season. And the insight I had from that was that software could be used to deliver information that wasn't readily available. Today, I'm the Chief Technology Officer for the Apple and IBM partnership. I set the technical strategy, and I lead a global team of mobile architects, iOS developers, DevOps specialists, and analytics architects to build our mobile solutions. Now, similar to how the iPhone changed how people live, and the iPad changed how students learn, our goal is to change how people work by building iOS enterprise applications for specific roles within every industry. So a recent app I worked on was called Asset Care, and it's part of our energy and utilities industry. The client was RWE, which is a German mining company, and they mine coal with these unbelievably large machines. So think of the biggest machine you know and triple it. These machines operate 24/7 and need a steady stream of maintenance because they work in harsh conditions. So RWE came in and met with us and talked about the as-is process, which is a maintenance worker comes into an office, they're given a printout of their jobs, then they have to go out to the asset and do maintenance, but sometimes they find it hard to find because they're spread out across 11 square miles. They have no decision support system at the site to be able to help them fix the problem, and when they mark down on their paper information about the asset, they have to go back to the central office, enter it into a computer, and there's opportunity there for data corruption. So our new process with our app is the maintenance worker comes into the job site, they log into our iPad app, that uses IBM predictive analytics to determine what jobs they need to work on that day and what needs to be maintained. It directs them using GPS to that asset directly. If they have trouble fixing something, they're able to pull up videos or online manuals to help them fix, or they could reach out to a colleague with iMessage or FaceTime.